Hi guys, this is Taylor and welcome to my very first YouTube video for my very new YouTube channel, Taytay'sCrafts. As you can tell by the title or name of my channel, I am a crafting channel, a DIY channel. Basically, I buy any craft or DIY kit that I see in the store or even just online like Amazon, and I review the product while making it on camera. Sometimes for very easy crafts, such as the craft today, I will just talk about it first with a screen share, kind of showing where you can buy it, the price, and what do I think about it, and other people's reviews. And then I will move on and show you kind of a sped up video because it's a simple product and you don't want to be bored watching 2 hours of me putting stickers on a piece of paper, which I will talk about in a minute. So basically, before I get started, I want to let you know if there's any DIY or crafty project you are thinking about buying, but you don't know if you want to buy, or if you're just curious about it, please comment below the name of that product. I will research it, possibly buy it, and post a review video or just a video of me doing it and talking and chatting while I do it. So I bought this book, this Paint By sticker book, in a local bookstore where I live. And as you can see on the screen here, I have Amazon up because Amazon is your best place to buy these books. But before I talk about that, I want to let you know I am from the US, but I do not live in the US right now. I've been living in Korea, South Korea, for a while now. So some of the products that I review are possibly not available in stores in the US or other countries. And possibly not even available online, but usually every product I get usually is available on Amazon or just on the internet, even if I get it in a store here. But the particular product that I bought to review today, my Paint By Sticker book, my masterpiece book, I do not see it on Amazon at all. But I do see a very similar book. So if you watch the video, I'll scroll down to a Paint By Number masterpiece book that is, like I said, very similar to mine. They're just famous paintings, very famous old paintings. I think only three of the paintings are actually similar, but the style is very similar. Or three of the paintings are the same, pretty much. And then the rest of the pictures are just kind of the same style, the same time period, or just very famous and old. So if you're interested in my particular book, you can just order this one on Amazon if you'd like. The prices are the same. They range between $8.99, $9.99, so basically $10 you're gonna pay. But anyways, you don't even have to buy the famous painting one. If you're interested in another theme, under the sea, unicorns and magic, there's a kid one on the video there, unicorns and magic, any theme, then this video can still pertain to you because I feel like Paint By Sticker is, as it says, it's a Paint By Sticker. I feel like most books will be very similar, so you're not, I mean, it doesn't matter the theme, pretty much. So here on Amazon, as you can see, I'm going to focus on the masterpiece painting book just because it's similar to mine. So here, if we click on the book, you can see that, like I said, it's masterpieces. If we click on our preview of the book, so let me go into the book here, you can see that there's 12 masterpiece paintings that you can choose from. Very famous ones, Mona Lisa, you can get The Birth of Venus, just really famous ones. The review is 4.6 out of 5 stars. And scrolling down to the actual reviews, I am seeing that some of the reviews are saying the stickers aren't quite cut out all the way in some of the pages, which means you're tugging on a sticker and it's not wanting to come out because there's no cut line on one side. I did experience that sometimes, but I honestly wasn't bothered by that because once you stick it on there, it's fine, I think. I recommend, as some people are saying down in the reviews, to definitely use tweezers. Any type of tweezers are fine. I used a pair that I just had lying around, probably really cheap from like Walmart or something. Anyways, I feel like I'm rambling a lot about stickers when I should just go ahead and go to the video. And so please enjoy. We'll be right back.
Thank you.